How's it going, chimps? My name is Monkai, and today we are playing Light Brigade. Now, I've played this game a couple times before, but I'm back again. Last time I came back for a class that they released, which was the Hunter class. That one was a lot of fun. It was really unique. But now I'm back because of this class. This class extremely intrigued me because of course, a revolver. And if you know anything about me, then you know I love revolvers. In every game I play. Come on. What the? There we go. I love revolvers, and I saw this one, and then also I have an ability that, like, stops time and allows me to move around and do things. I don't know how to cancel it. It looks really fun and looks really awesome, so let's get into it. Yeah, sure. So, every time they release a class, it seems, they kind of give it, like, a full release. So I'm really excited to see what else they've released and updated with this game. Either way, like I said, if you know anything about me, you know I love revolvers. So when I saw... Oh! When I saw the revolver up there, I had to try it. Got one more round, might as well spend it.
Come on, Brad!
Oh yeah. That is sick. Oh, there we go. High power, 6-round, developed prototype, classified. I want a sight. Give me a sight. So yeah, I really haven't played this game all that much since I played the Hunter class. I kind of just pick it up whenever there's something new. Really fun roguelike. Yeah, when I'm in the mood for a roguelike, it's definitely one of my top choices, but kind of just waiting for the next updates. Oh, that's not a bad guy. Give me the cards. 10%. I hear him. 10% next shot, bless after damage. 10 or plus all.
Huh?
I'm gonna take that one. Got it. Give me. There we go. That's weird. Which one are you? Ooh. Bonk, bonk. Okay.
On my way!
Oh yeah! Fastest gun in the west. Uh oh. Shouldn't be clicking that though. There you are. Where you at? Oh, hello. Uh oh. What? What the? This is terrible. Well, that was stupid. I accidentally spun my cylinder a couple times and then... Oh my gosh. Yeah, we ain't doing so hot, but that's alright. Oh no! Oh, this one. Nope, this one. Nope. That one. There we go. Ow! Oh, why don't we use this? Oh, yeah. Oh, it's already back. Go over here, go over here, go over there. And then jump up here, track that.
Oh, pimp down, pimp in this class.
You're dead. That is awesome. Let's just... Where's another guy? Oh, he's over there. Give me a minute. Give me that gun. Get out of here. Let's go with that aim penalty. The game wants me to build Sons of Embrace. Aw, key, sweet. Open up.
I don't wanna be a victim.
Alright, I'll shoot your legs out. Use this one round. Give me a shot. Okay, that works. I'll take that shot. Yeah, we got him. Can I shoot you? Oh, okay. Ow. Oh, jeez. Are you open up and you're dead? Open up and you're dead. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Love that. My left controller is retarded. Oh my gosh, what is that thing? Oh! I was like, is this gonna send me to hell? But no, it's gonna bring him out. Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. Gimme. That it needs to be fixed. Oh, oh. Alright, we're taking you out with this. I missed the first shot, but that's okay. Oh my gosh. I was like... Oh, what does this do? Adds bomb shots to the next shot taken with additional 6 magic damage. Going for 25 seconds. Oh, man. That's new. That wasn't a thing before. Trying to leave and opens up a portal to hell so they can come kill me. I was not ready for that. I'm gonna stun grenade now. There's a couple down here. I'm gonna drop it on them. Hello. Did I miss? Nope. I don't think I did.
Where's Carl?
Oh, they're all the way out there and they can shoot me. Okay, we're not doing so hot right now. We need to get out of here. Any goodies over here? Ooh. See, this is what I get for trying to do that while I'm... Well, I'm doing great. Namaste. Hey, at least I'm full health now. Oh. Open up. Do it. Oh, I love this thing. I could get a sight on it. That would be marvelous. Got him. Man, I'm good. Ooh, it's a charm. Attachable side crystal adds 6 magic damage, or 4 magic damage. I'm retarded. It's a charm, not a... Look at that. Now we're doing so much damage. Yeah, I definitely think this is my favorite class in the game. I don't need much time to think about it. I already know. Oh yeah. We're at the boss. What is wrong with you? What? That's so... I'm gonna kill someone with this. Yes, I shall kill you. Where are you? I have created such firearm that fires rapidly, but I shall choose to die. Ah, yes! Okay, that didn't work. Ow. Alright. Oh. Let me hold. Oh, now it's gonna work. Oh, I got him. Well, that was stupid. Namaste. I wish to speak with the frost giant. The frost wizard. You, sir. I wish to speak with you. When can I start shooting you? Not yet. Now. Oh yeah, this is gonna be easy right here. This will take him out. Okay. Been a minute since I've done this one. He's got that one tornado thing that's really dangerous. Woo! Oh, okay. We're good. Grab it. At this point, I might as well just go one-handed. You know what? Screw it. I'm going one-handed. Like a true cowboy. Woo! Any one of those could have killed me, I feel like. I did not mean to do that, but we're gonna... All right. Oh, really? I wasted this ability. Maybe not. I think I do more damage when I come out of it. Uh-oh. Got him. I think that was the easiest boss fight I've ever had in this game for that one. All right, let's get out of here. Onward and forward. First hit on enemies applies Sunstrike for 8 physical damage. Sunstrike? Okay. Yes, please. You have a sight? Laser dot sight. Gimme. Now is this a... Yes! Oh yeah. Now we're cooking. Oh, it even points a laser. It does bofa? Okay. My VR is broken, I swear. Alright, I got one key. Middle every time. A new charm? Ford. Okay, so it's the exact same charm that I have. Okay. Can't I sell things? Oh yeah, I sell things right here. Right there. Thank you. Don't need it. Oh, now we're in. Oh, it's game over now. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, I thought I heard things all around me. It appears we have run into a ranger. Goodbye. No more head for you. Where'd this guy go? Oh! What a flickerooski right there.
Huh?
What the? Did I have it on him or did I have it on him? Nope. That arrow moved at the speed of a snail. What is that? A magic arrow. Give me your soul. Thank you. Come on. Open. Where? Let me get a card real quick. Give me a minute. I don't believe that all those shots missed. I don't believe it. Sunstrike. Oh. So that one hits. Oh, that's a trap. Another one too? Oh, you're kidding me. Ow! Come on! Dang it. I'm gonna run into a trap, am I? Oh! Jeez. Goldberg, I wish you well. Your times of trouble. Ah, it's another boss. Is it the same boss? Is it putting me up against the same boss twice? Let's go fight this magic dude again. I'm chucking both of these at him first thing. No, sir. Got him again. Why did I fight him twice? Oh my gosh. I don't know if it's my build right now, but this thing is insane. It's dealing so much damage. Oh, jeez. best gun in the game, best ability in the game. Oh, this class is my favorite by far. Not even close. Ah, we're in the sewers. No, there we go. I could use one of those. Wouldn't be a bad idea. I wish the laser was a little better. How about this? Oh, up there. I'm gonna pop this. Nope, pop this real quick. Thank you. Jeez, that took too long. What do we got here? Is that the same charm? That's the explosion charm I got on right now. Thank you. What do you want? Thank the sun you found me. Well, there is none down here. What do you want? Will you be my slave? Am I just rescuing you? Okay, are you gonna come with me or something? I'm gonna name you Frank. You look like a Frank with that mustache. Frank! You good, Frank? Alright, Frank, let's go. Just got a little spooked there. I know, it's scary. Oh. Like, where did he just come from? But you cannot be scared. Frank, what are you doing? Are you gonna help me or what? Alright, Frank, I want you to stay. No. I want you to stay back. You need to be safe. You need to stay here. You got that, Frank? I need you to hold on for me.
Hi. Hey, wait a second. You got something stuck in your eye. Let me get it out for you. Oh, it's me.
I'll do it, Frank. Don't worry. Don't worry, Frank. It wasn't me. He's dead. Not me. That's what I meant. Oh. No. I'm good, Frank. I'm good. Ah! He kicked me in the nose. Ooh, there's a heart there I skipped. Don't worry, Frank. These guys are dumb as a box of rocks. Fastest iron in the West. You do not need to worry about me. Oh, hello. What'd I tell you about fastest iron in the West? He's got no idea. Why is he not dead? Now.
Oh, I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Dang, I was gonna go far. Technically, I almost made it to the third boss, which isn't great, but it's not bad. This is by far the best class in the game. Sunburst. Wait. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Sunburst is a magic weapon to this class. So I was upgrading the magic weapon, but I don't even have it. And bouncing shot, that's like an upgrade you have to purchase, right? Magic wand. Okay. Rare passive. Oh my gosh, does that make it so the rounds bounce between enemies? That would be insane. Let's get the magic wand. Oh, what? Dude. This class is amazing. I'm assuming now I have... like some sort of ricochet shot? Bouncing shot. Well, let's jump into one real quick. I want to find out what that does. And I have the sunblast. Oh my gosh, that's insane. It just bounced between two guys. Like four times. That's insane. Oh, here's some dudes right next to each other. Is it like a percentage chance to bounce? I don't think I fully understand the bounce shot. Maybe the higher upgrades, the more chance it has to bounce or something, I don't know. Okay, it's a chance. That makes sense. So I guess as you upgrade it, gonna increase that chance. Well, no doubt, by far, the best class in the entire game.